Welcome back to the Romanian River Channel, and my playthrough of Europa Barbarorum 2. There's two of them. We're gonna have to head into a town and retrain as much as possible. This is going to be a hard one. But at least we have enough troops to survive that for now. Recruitment. Nothing suitable. Very much suitable. Yes, yes, yes. Remember when I said cancel? Yeah. Gonna cancel them. Okay. Where is the diplomat though? Here. You could probably take that settlement if push comes to shove. Won't be nice, won't be easy, but it will be possible. Unless... oh shit, that's a third stack. Well, that's gonna be lovely to deal with. So they're all heading for Sinji. Bad position indeed, but we should be able to hold for now. Let's just repair that damn wall and hope we can make a peace. Because if we can, we're in a good position. If we can't... it's gonna get bloody. It's gonna get very bloody. So one stack's going in Tillis for now, I think. How are we gonna deal with this? Yeah, definitely going to support Sinji. Those guys are laying siege to Beripara. Which means we can move our Thracians up and crush the Beriparan offensive. This is gonna get way bloodier than I expected it to. Could have used the third army. Really could have. Time to pull out our tactical genius hats. We have two armies to deal with, plus the one at Tillis. Should we risk taking Sinji and not have enough troops to actually hold it? Try to crush Sinji. Do we have enough movement speed to actually go into the settlement afterwards? I think yes. Let's go that way. It's gonna be insane, it's gonna be stupid, it's gonna be fucking annoying.
That's
gonna be our best bet. Damage to him, let's prepare to meet them. If you can crush that and this, this shouldn't be a problem. Definitely cannot leave these troops their own devices. Those two could probably take that guy. Has a lot of levies and a lot of slingers. These guys are the most dangerous. And if I'm not mistaken, these are the general troops. Well, let's hope this works. Because that would be one army less to deal with. Over here should be good enough. We have much more cavalry than he does, which is not ideal considering he has mostly spearmen, but
I'm
They are moving towards us. That much is good. We have a lot of cavalry, not much is damn sure.
Baden!
Would have been nice if we could have sniped their leader. Come on. I'm getting half tempted to actually charge them.
Ta Leon!
Fabio!
Let's be a bit more ballsy. Wow, rape time, bitches. This is fine, if you guys know the meme, of course. This, ladies and gentlemen, is why we love skirmishers and cavalry. Managed to chain route them without suffering too many casualties. Thirty-seven, 703. Quite a good victory, all things considered. Is that? Yep, famous battle. And there'll be another famous battle soon enough. But for now, ladies and gentlemen, we'll have to sign off because it is 30 minutes. Well, 31 by now. Thank you for watching, and until next time, BAFTA!